Top 6 Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy episodes. Do the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy have their own version of Voldemort? Let's find out. Hey guys, today we'll be looking at the top 6 episodes of the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. So without any further delay, let's get right into the video. At number 6, Bully Boogie. Starting this off is an episode that puts more focus on Grim's backstory a small bit. After the Boogeyman, or Boogie, comes back to torment Grim, he takes Billy hostage, and Grim challenges him for revenge and to get Billy back, but mostly to get revenge. Boogie used to be the bully at Grim's school, and so now he wants to annoy him more. That is what Boogie looks like. He's a cool villain, and there's an especially funny scene with him, Grim, and Mandy that I won't ruin for you guys, but let's just say it involves getting revenge with milk. Watch the episode to know what I'm talking about. And there's an especially great scene with Billy when he's falling with the sky with Boogie on his back. At number 5, Tricycle of Terror. When Billy gets a new tricycle, which he names Trikey, from a mysterious kid in a porta potty, it's revealed to be haunted and hurting everyone around him. This episode isn't as funny as a lot of these other episodes, but it is still great and kind of scary if you're a kid. But there are some really funny scenes in it too, like when Mandy and Grim tell Billy what's been going on, but he tries to keep denying it, and especially when Trikey begins to attack Grim. At number 4, Spider's Little Daddy. When Jeff turns to Mandy to help him be meaner so Billy will love him, it turns out he's just too nice to do anything mean. That is already really brilliant because they can do a lot of things with it. Just the scenes where Jeff is trying to follow Mandy's orders but he just can't find himself to be mean, it's hilarious. And just seeing him try to win Billy's love is so funny, and it's funny when Billy keeps throwing stuff at him too. At number 3, Nigel Planter and the Chamber Pot of Secrets. So this is sort of a weird thing that happens in the show. Nigel Planter is this show's version of Harry Potter, and in this episode he gets to see the show's version of Voldemort, Lord Moldybutt. And in the show, whenever anyone says his name, things break. And so this is sort of a parody of the Chamber of Secrets. So Moldybutt is constantly telling Nigel to stay away from this so-called Chamber Pot of Secrets, and it's super hilarious all the way through, especially when people just say his name and things keep breaking. I won't ruin the ending for you guys, but it is really clever, especially when they reveal what Moldybutt really is. At number 2, Billy and Mandy Save Christmas. This is our favorite Christmas special ever amongst most of the series I've watched. When Santa is transformed into a vampire, Billy, Mandy, and Grim have to find out what's been going on. I think this is super funny and creative, and they have good twists along the way, and just seeing the progress of the special is so much fun. And seeing the adventure in story is also really cool. Other side characters like Mrs. Claus, Baron, and Santa himself are extremely likable. All of them are great, and I just really love the entire story, and I love the outcome of the episode too. I personally think this Christmas special is fantastic, and it's by far one of my favorite specials of all time. You should definitely check it out at Christmas if you're able to. And at number 1, Spider Mandy. Last on this list is Jeff the Spider episode. After Jeff gets the spider pox, Billy accidentally passes it on to Mandy, who begins to transform into a huge spider herself. It's a really funny idea. Again, given how Billy's biggest fear is spiders, you can figure out why this is so funny yourself. That makes a lot of possibilities, and this episode uses a lot of them. The best part of it is the chase scene between Billy and Mandy when she's the spider inside his house. That whole scene is extremely funny and really well animated, and how Billy resolves the situation is pretty great too. It's just a super fun episode. There's much to say about this episode that I haven't said already about the other episodes, but it's super fun to watch, and in my opinion, it's by far one of the best in the series.
Two kids hanging out with the Grim Reaper while they use magic or meet creatures from the underworld. Yeah, that sounds okay for kids. Cartoon Network's The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. It's a show that ran for such a long time, changed so drastically, had 6 seasons and 3 movies. Yep, not that many people mention how much it changed over time, but I will soon.
Yeah, and now you're our best friend forever!
Cartoon Network has funny shows, dark shows, but right in the middle, I say belongs to Billy and Mandy.
Well guys, that's it for today's video. Let us know what your favorite moment from the series is down in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching until the end, and as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. Till then, see you guys next time.